Post-traumatic stress disorder is a consummate response to traumatic event. It's characterized by experiencing the traumatic event, okay? And recurrent and obstructive dreams and recollection about the traumatic events. Mostly the traumatic events will be life-threatening for the person himself or to someone who's next to him, okay? And the patient,